Could the search for alien life lead right to Earth's next-door neighbor? An international team of scientists has discovered a key marker of microbial activity high in the atmosphere of Venus. Phosphine, a noxious gas, is common on gas giant planets like Jupiter, but on smaller rocky planets like Earth and theoretically Venus, phosphine occurs in nature only when produced by tiny living organisms.
So we are left with two remote possibilities. One is that there's some chemistry we don't know about. The second, more intriguing possibility is that there might be some kind of life form in the Venus atmosphere that is producing the phosphine that we have detected.
Named for the Roman goddess of beauty and love, Venus is among the brightest objects visible in the night sky. But its prospects for hosting extraterrestrial life have long been considered rather dim. Cloaked in a thick, toxic atmosphere under clouds of sulfuric acid, temperatures on the planet's surface can reach a broiling 470 degrees Celsius. But Venus's upper atmosphere could prove hospitable to anaerobic microbes, which don't use oxygen and often thrive in extreme conditions. Some observers remain skeptical, believing that non-biological processes could be producing Venus's phosphine. But the latest findings have intrigued the scientific community, with NASA's current administrator saying, "It's time to prioritize Venus."